How to fix I can't comment on Facebook post. So if you want to fix I can't comment on Facebook post, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Facebook application. Once you open Facebook, you just need to simply go with the image or photo, any photo that you are comfortable with. Now if you go with the comments section, then here you will have your comments, right? So if you've commented something like demo and then send, once you've sent, here you will have the comment, right? So once you have the comment, now if the other person taps on the comment, then they will have an option to hide the comment. Now if you're commenting and after a few seconds or after a few minutes your comment is not there on the post, it means that the other person has hidden the comment. So that might be a reason, but if it's not the case, then you just need to simply go with the upper right, which has that three bar, scroll down, go with help and support, and tap on report a problem. And then again, tap on continue to report a problem and it will start creating a report. It might take a few seconds, so just wait for it. Tap on include or don't include, anything that you're comfortable with, and select a product in which you're facing the problem. Or if you don't find the product, then you can simply go with any option that you're comfortable with. So I'll just simply go with feed, and then here it will give you a box to describe your issue. So you just need to simply write, hello Facebook team, I'm not being able to comment on Facebook, so please fix this issue, and then go with send. And after that, within a few hours or within a few days, your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.